Tisdale.
We're ready, Jane.
Good morning, Your Honor.
Mr. Harvey filed a conflict letter. He has requested a continuance from this calendar call, and it be reset on another calendar call. The case was previously set for trial in August. Mr. Harvey, because of his trial schedule, which is substantial, had over conflicts. So it was continued from there. We're still waiting on the trial date. I'm working with Mr. Harvey to try to accommodate that. The schedule is, like I said, I'm not undermining the substantial his conflicts.
All right, Mr. Tisdale, I'm going to leave it on the calendar for now, because this is just for calendar call. I know your attorney filed a motion to continue the calendar call, but I don't know if that's necessary. We'll leave it on the calendar. He can file a motion for continuance if he has a conflict. I want to encourage Mr. Greer, you and Mr. Harvey, y'all get together and see October 2nd. I'm going to have another judge here, senior judge, and that might be a perfect time to try and try Ms. Tisdale's case if Mr. Harvey's available that week.
Oh, I'm literally at his pleasure when it comes to trying this case.
Well, I'm going to ask my office to try to contact him. If you'll contact him as well, Ms. Tisdale, if you'll contact him as well, he very well may have older cases that take precedence, but if he doesn't have trial that week, then that might be a good time to try to get this case resolved by trial.
Thank you, Your Honor.
All right.